Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. And yes, I know it's a bit late to be out making a video, but actually I'm going to be doing Finn and Dixie's night routine because I'm bored, I have nothing to do, and their night routine's actually pretty good. I've actually started a big night routine the past little bit because it's really good and it helps them. It really helps Finn especially. I don't do this every night, but tonight's the night that I give Finn a bath, which rarely ever happens, and he's really loud, really annoying during baths. I'm debating if I'm gonna do it. I'm debating if I'm gonna film it, or if not. And yes, we do have playtime. And tonight, because I don't think that Shelby is coming home, I might be doing Kingston's night routine. So that's probably going to be part of this video as well. She loves cuddles. So let's get right to it. See you guys in just a second. Oh, no, it's trying. One second, guys. Why won't it? Okay. Okay, guys, so usually while Dixie's like kind of in there chilling, she usually just starts sleeping about 10 now. That's fine, doesn't really matter. You guys are on the window. and we got Finn really quick.
Mom, I'm gonna give Finn a bath. I'm giving Finn a bath. It's fine, it'll be really quick.
It's fine. Oh my gosh, he hates the bath. He knows what we're about to do. He literally hates the bath unless he wants to sleep in it. Okay. I don't know where the soap is, so you are just getting water. Just getting water. So you usually have to hold on to him. Sometimes you have to hold him down. As soon as he sees the water start coming down, he freaks out. Wait. So, I usually... I usually use soap, but I'm not using Dawn right now because I don't want to run out and get it, have him run away. So he's not getting any Dawn. Hey, Dawn, come here. My gosh. Chill. We're not going back in the bath.
He's just freaking out soon that happened. Okay, guys, we'll see.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Back up. No. No. Sorry, the TV's on. Okay. So now that the baby gets up here. So this baby gets up on the door, Dixie cannot get out. I have to grab cat food and dog food, and then I'm feeding Dixie and Tassie. Hold on, guys. Okay, guys, so I've already fed Dixie her hard food today. So right now I'm about to feed her Alpo. Really good for our dogs, like, they love it. It's by Purina One, I'm pretty sure. They love it, including Finn. He absolutely loves Alpo. But, yeah, so right now we're just gonna. Yeah, so then to feed the dogs. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get Dixie and King. Not Dixie. Cassie and Kingston. I'll be right back. So in this case, I give Finn two baths. I give Finn two baths a week, just so that he's not, like, kind of freaking out about it, because I was originally giving him four baths a week, but it made his skin really rough, and I was not that good of a cat mom then, but I'm really good at being a dog mom and cat mom now, because I basically have... I know how to do it. Hold on, guys. You guys are up on the so, Alpo. Right now, I'm feeding Dixie and Kingston. See, Dixie's just waiting, and she's like, "Where's my soft food coming in?" Come. Finn always gets a little bit of this stuff, so I always give Kingston some. I don't give Kingston that much of it because if I do, he will poop and he'll probably get diarrhea if I give him too much. And I don't want to test that theory, so. Well, you're doing that the most awkwardly way. I'm not finished yet, so I'm gonna go grab a bowl for a thing. I'm gonna put cat food in it and put in the rest of the Alpo. So, see you guys in a second. Hey guys, I'm gonna turn speed. And yes, you guys are realizing I'm using a thing because both of my other bowls that I use for their pets, these things to dogs. So, we go throw this away and back in just 1 second, guys. Sorry about that. That up. Okay. So, I'm getting this to fit. Finn. Oh, it just flipped. There you go. So, now that they're eating and all that, usually whenever Dixie tries to go back on the bed, I usually just kind of like I just take off Finn's food and I put him on the floor. But okay. Sorry, I'm just trying to get them to stop moving and stuff. Dixie, up! So right now, whenever my mom's coming in here, I'm usually just kind of playing with them. The energy up. As Finn's going under their ear. Go under there, Finn. Go. Go. He's like wanting to go under to get the picture. He's like, nah. Morning. You got to grab the garbage bag. Kingston. Hey. Oh, Kingston. Kingston. No. Okay.
I need to figure out a place to put the cat poop so that way the dogs can hear.
I didn't think this through. Okay, Finn? Finn. Okay. Now that that's done, I'm putting Kingston in. Let's go. Go on! Come on, Kingston! Oh, go on, Tessie!
Please.
Okay, guys, 1 second. All right, kids. Cassie. Something's eating. Go. Tassie, there's nothing here for you. You had your bone. Chill. You had your food. You should have eaten it. Well. Fine. Now that Finn's, you need to finish eating, Bubba. Yeah? I don't know. Aside from Dixie trying to get to Finn's food, Finn's having a pretty good time eating. Dixie, lay down. She's finished eating her bone and she's trying to find more. She's like, I want more. I'm trying to make it so Finn can sleep at midnight, so 1 second, y'all. Just trying to zoom in. Okay, guys, so aside from that, Finn's still eating. And he's exposed softer. And I gave Dixie a bath today, which I forgot to film. Oh, what is my thing? Yeah. But yeah. Just kind of working on it. I'm working on it. I'm getting there. There's that one red spot and it's barley bombing. basically my friend's still up eating and she's kind of scratching herself, kind of getting herself prepped for dinner. Tonight. Some more. Okay. So now that Finn's done eating with that, I put Finn's extra food. In here. And depending on what I'm doing next day, like if I'm staying home, I'll probably feed it to him throughout the day. But I'm not staying home alone, which means I'm feeding it to him in the morning. And now that Finn's done eating, what I do is I'm putting him to his bunk next to me, and I'm like, Dixie, off. Okay, good girl. Good. Lay down. So, now that that's happening, once Finn lays down and once he calms down, he's getting ready to sleep.
You will not be okay, baby. Seriously, what town?